in the garden so soon. She thought he was the keeper and watched over the tomb. But she knew it was Jesus when she heard him say, "Go tell my disciples I have risen today." Early one morning at the breaking of dawn, two women went out to the garden alone. They were going to anoint Jesus with spices that day, but Jesus had risen, so rolled away. They stooped over to look in the tomb. Two angels were sitting in that little room. Why seek ye the living among the dead? For Jesus has risen, the angel then said. Early one morning at the breaking of dawn, two women went out to the garden alone. They were going to anoint Jesus with spices that day, but Jesus had risen, so rolled away. When Mary told Peter that Jesus was gone, he ran to the garden, and John came along. But the tomb, it was empty. What marvelous grace for their lives. Early one morning at the breaking of dawn, two women went out to the garden alone. They were going to anoint Jesus with spices that day, but Jesus had risen, so rolled away.
I want you to put yourself there. We're going to do that very first. Imagine what it must have been like.
That Jesus was gone, he ran to the garden,
and
John came along. But that old tomb, it was empty. What marvelous grace for their lives, the napkin that covered his face. Oh, early one morning at the breaking of dawn, two women went out to
Jesus had risen, stole away. Yes, Jesus had risen, stole away. All right, just stay there.